But he still looks hot.
I know. And he's got a shirt on, so what can I say? Oh, right, well, he is the hunky actor who steamed up primetime on Lipstick Jungle. Now Robert Buckley is flirting with 40 in his new TV movie. Welcome, Robert Buckley.
Thank you for having me.
Love your glasses.
Do you like them?
I do.
I took a risk with them today, but I think it's paying off.
I think it's a good risk. All right, well, congrats on the movie, of course. Your career's on fire. First of all, this is good with the ladies. You're starring opposite Heather Locklear now in this next movie.
Yeah, I mean, from Kim to Heather, I think I've set the bar way too high. In fact, I think I've got nowhere to go but down from here. So.
Oh, please. All right, let's take a look.
Excuse me, miss. I believe you signed up for a surf lesson today, and it looks like you're running late. So, I'll grab your bag and towel, but if you want to come up to the beach right now.
Oh, yeah. Surf lesson. That's why I came to Hawaii, to learn how to surf. Yeah, and I'm sorry I kept you.
Yeah, no worries at all.
Okay.
All right, now that looks pretty good. So you have a few steamy scenes in this with Heather. What was that like? Were you nervous?
Oh my God! Yeah, are you kidding me? I was terribly nervous, and luckily she was tremendously cool. So we got along well. We were able to laugh our way through it. But yeah, suffice to say, I came in very worried that I was just going to make a complete fool of myself.
Now, are you used to taking your shirt off by this point? Talk to me about this, because we see a lot.
It's happened a couple of times, so you know, you get a little bit used to it. Yeah, it's part of the job at times.
Are you most comfortable like that? Are you most comfortable just to, here it is again?
look at that color. How deep of a tan is that?
And how do you keep your body in such good shape? Talk to us about that. I mean,
you know what? Think thin thoughts. that's all I do. I'm like,
is it diet?
Moss,
is it gym?
Bikini.
Is it what is it?
It's a little bit of both those. You know, the fear of knowing that millions of strangers will be watching, judging. Critiquing sort of helps motivate
it. We don't want you to have fear. So if you don't want to go to the gym one day and you want to just chill out a little bit, compliments of Christina Bear, producer.
That
is this okay?
That is amazing.
Go ahead and take it. I want you to love it. I want you to cherish this because you can skip the gym every once in a while now.
Look at that. I'm so symmetrical.
All right.
Oddly enough, my tan is about the same as in the movie.
It's just like the clip. All right, let's talk about People Magazine, Sexiest Man Alive. What did you think when you heard that?
I miscount. I didn't believe it. I thought I was being punked. I thought it was a joke. But there it happens, which it's great they used a photo of me when I was 16 years old. I think I almost had my driver's license at that point.
What did your family say? Hey, Mom, I'm the sexiest man alive.
Miscount. Yeah, no one in the family bought it, and I was just home for Thanksgiving, and everyone made sure to remind me that they all thought it was still a farce and had to be a misprint.
Well, you're among some very special men, one of the sexiest men alive. All right. Now, social life. Has that helped your social life?
Oh, yeah. Because I'm usually terribly boring in social situations, so now I just drop, you know, I've been voted, some people say I'm one of the sexiest men alive. In fact, people say I'm one of the, and that's a good conversation starter.
And do you want to go out?
And then, yes, exactly, do you want to go out? But just so you know, that's all the material I have.
And what's next for you?
I'm looking for a little vacation, I think would be nice for the holidays, and then let's go big in 2009.
All right, looks like you deserve it. Thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Appreciate it. And you can catch Flirting with 40 tomorrow night on the Lifetime channel. We'll send it back to you.
So happy Robert is into older women. It's kind of exciting.
Robert. You're a fan, I can tell.
Up next on the Morning News, ladies, show us your figure.
Yeah, it's okay. You can wear that fitted dress and you can look your best.